Take four.
One, two, three, four.
Okay, ready, Ringo?
that one.
I think I went into I'd asked my friends earlier, I think. Or you all came late.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden, in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been, in his octopus's garden, in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see. In the shade, we would be warm below the storm, in our little hideaway beneath the waves, resting our head on the seabed, in an octopus's garden near a cave. In the shade. We'll be right back.
Over me! three, four. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. We'll be right back.
Joan was quizzical, studied metaphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a test tube. Oh, oh, oh. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joan?
Oh, darling, please believe me. I'll never do you no harm. Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm.
Thank you. once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep pretty darling, do not cry, and I will sing a lullaby. Sing a lullaby. Once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep pretty darling, do not cry, I will sing a lullaby.
Thank you. Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she doesn't have a lot to say. My Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she changes from day to day. I wanna tell her that I love her a lot, but I gotta get a belly full of wine. My Majesty's a pretty nice girl, someday I'm gonna make her mine, oh yeah. Someday I'm gonna make her mine.